I've been waiting on the sunset, bills on my mindset. I can't deny it, getting higher than my income. Income's breadcrumbs, I've been trying to survive. The glow that the sun gets right around sunset helps me realize this is just a journey. Drop your worries, you are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, no, it's hard to remember sometimes. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down.
Good morning, Seneca Valley. It's Thursday, October 26, 2017. I'm Jamar.
And I'm Amanda.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you're, attention juniors, if you're interested in participating in Powder Puff this year as a player, cheerleader, or coach, please attend a juniors-only planning meeting today during lunch in room 210. If you cannot make this meeting, please see Ms. Knight or Ms. Wolf as soon as possible. Remember, all Powder Puff forms are due by Friday. Interested in going to the cheer competition on Thursday? Make sure you purchase a ticket during lunch from a cheerleader. The athletic department will be offering a free student bus to Blair High School. If you purchase a ticket, you must fill out a permission form by today. The Psychology Club meeting is during lunch today in room 206. The French Honor Society will be selling flower grams in honor of the National French Week during lunch in the cafeteria during October 30th to Thursday, November 2nd. Send an inspiratory note to note someone. All flowers will be delivered Friday, November 3rd during first period. See Ms. Hanford in room 125 if you have any questions.
Applications for the French Honor Society are due today, October 26th. All accepted applications are invited. A welcome celebration tomorrow in the World Language Suite. Congratulations to the girls' field hockey for an amazing 2-1 victory over Damascus in the first round of state playoffs. Avi Martinez started off the scoring off an amazing pass from Olivia Campbell. Emily Harris continued the scoring in the second half off a rebound. The whole team fought hard the entire game. Victoria Perif held down the midfield, keeping position and disturbing the ball. Defense was a brick wall on the second half with Anna Monzena, Ella Kummer, Ella Borgen, Olivia Campbell, Grace Ornella, and Kaylee Quay. Tori Papel recorded 5 saves in the game. So support your Screaming Eagles as they take on Oakdale tonight at 6 p.m. There's a wrestling interest meeting after school in room 4 today at 4 o'clock. If you cannot make the meeting, please stop by the football office and pick up a wrestling information packet and medical card on Coach Dorsey's desk. Please read and share with your parents.
From everyone here in the studio, have a great day.